see.
Okay.
Do you understand transliterate word that was used in Thai and another country that use English as a language?
Hey, can you repeat again?
Do you understand transliterate word that was used in Thai and another country that use English as a language?
Yes.
Okay. If you are in Thai restaurant and you were foreign customer, how would you order and favorite menu to this long stuff?
Long stuff? What's mean long stuff?
Waiter or waited?
Waiter. You say waiter or waitress?
Yes.
So what's the question?
The question is, if you are in Thailand and you go to Thai restaurant.
I go to a restaurant.
Yes, Thai restaurant.
Oh, okay, Thai restaurant.
And you want to order Thai food.
Okay.
How would you say to Thai stuff?
I'll say, excuse me, I want to order something.
Okay.
Maybe the menu have English, right? Because I can't speak Thai.
Okay. And in some organization that Thailand and foreign working, they respect each other by handshake. That is same as Taiwan or different, and why?
If you're in a company or organization, we will handshake too. But if we are only just friends, or maybe we're not good enough, we only say hi to each other.
Okay.
Like this.
And can you introduce yourself in English?
Oh, okay.
A little bit.
Okay. Hi, I'm Michael. I study UCH, and I study in the foreign language department. I'm 22 years old, and my hobbies are surfing and hiking. And my favorite NBA team is Lakers. I have a dog, and I'm single and available. That's all. Thank you.
For me, I'm Meg from BUUIC, and my hobby is riding motorcycle and read article, and now I'm 22. Okay.
Wait, is that's all?
Okay. That's enough. Okay. Thank you.
That's all. Okay. Good night.
Okay.